Fabian Salas and Lola Diaz. this evening we're delighted to welcome a DJ already well known in London, Marcelo Rojas.
Alberto Castillo, el tango, así se baila el tango. Interpretado por la orquesta de Ángel Agostino con la voz de Ángel Vargas, denominado Tres Esquinas.
Bajo la sombra que da el parral, en sus ochavas con pajarín, de mozo, tiré la daga por un loco amor. En los ojos de una malema, la ardiente se va de mi pasión.
Thank you.
to the stage, well, the dance floor. Couple number 8, Alex Barbary and Manuela Marce from England.
Thank you.
con Alberto Echagüe.
Thank you. Recuerdo by Osvaldo Pugliese.
Thank you. sombra de las sombras, ansias enormes de llegar. Sabrás que por la vida estoy buscando, que mis ensueños sin quererlo llegan de los peces, mi andar a crecer.
Who's a director from AFT Connoisseur, our main sponsor this evening, and he will be presenting the awards to the winners. Okay, so we're going to do Tango Salon first of all. We're going to do it in reverse order. So we will announce third place, second place, and the overall winners. So, to begin, I feel very nervous for you. To begin, third place. The third place goes to couple number 13, Jaboda Solinska and Andre Maurice Gambra Vargas from Spain. World Cup Championship. done. Congratulations. And thank you to everyone who took part. You have no idea how many sleepless nights and hours of work these two have put in to make this a success. And we can only thank them because they've done it for their love of tango. And that is really important. These two do not come alone. Luciano's partner, Sidonie, has been vital support throughout, and I'd like to make sure that she's thanked as well. She's been taking photos, she's been sitting on the door, she's been providing moral support, which I'm sure is not easy. To Jessica Rodriguez, Sidonie, hello, who's not here. And to so many other people who provided technical support, and so many other things. I'm sure I'm missing a lot of people, but really, couldn't have happened. And of course, all the contestants and all the people that have come along to watch and support and take part in dancing in these milongas. We can't have no London tango scene without all of you lot. So now you're able to continue the evening until 11 p.m. There's a bar downstairs. Thank you once again to our beautiful judges and the performances that you had. And our DJs throughout the whole weekend.
Thank you very much, everybody. I wanted to say thank you very much to Elizabeth for supporting us. For the equipment. Well, I would like to mention so many people that was helping, sending messages to offer help. I can't remember all the names now. Naomi, Brigitte, Diego, David, Maria, many of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you as well to Giraldo, to King and David, to basically all, because we've been asking you all the time help, advice. It's the first time that we're doing that in London. Well, this was really possible because the help of all of you. So we hope we will be able to carry on doing it. We hope that next year we will have another festival, a championship. And the last thing is thank you, everybody.
Thank you.